This shit isn't for everyone. Only a select few. It's mixed martial arts. Arts.
Israel Adesanya only desires to fight the most dangerous guys.
It's two different artists trying to impose their will on the canvas. The best artist always wins.